Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video of Los Angeles Chargers franchise. We are here in week 10, coming off a week 9 victory. A really good bounce back victory after losing in week 8 to the Saints, and now we're winning. Now we win against the Titans in a very dominating fashion. We're here in week 10, we're facing the 7-1 Baltimore Ravens. This is probably our toughest matchup thus far of the year in terms of record, at least. Sherrod, no Brooks, and he probably has a DevOps scenario. So I think he's star right now. So if he gets this, he'll be superstar, and that'll make our team look even more dominant. It's actually Denario Diggs. Interesting. Wow. So we could hold them under 100 passing yards, which is possible with Lamar Jackson. Or 3+ turnovers. Or we actually could do the 3+ turnovers, though. Or get Denario Diggs 3 intos, 4 fumbles, tackles for loss, and our sacks. It's possible. I think the three turnovers in general, or the 100 passing yards, is more easy. Because Denario Diggs, he does play a big factor for us, but I don't think he's going to get the tackles for loss and sacks and shit like that. And 3 intos by himself is crazy. We're going to get the upgrades right here. Justin Herbert has an upgrade. I don't know. Let's go improviser. Doesn't boost your overall. And you don't really get anything I want. I mean, you get throwing the pressure plus 2. Let's see what you're throwing the pressures on now. Where is that? Oh, 96. That's actually pretty fucking nice. Denario Diggs, the man of the episode. We're going to go probably zone for you. Your zone's only 87. I say only 87 because your man is 94. Let's go zone. Boost you to a 90 overall now. And plus 1 is zone. And plus 1 is speed. So what's your speed on too? 93 speed now. We're just going to go hybrid for you. Because I kind of want to get your scheme fit unlocked. Not unlocked, but just get your scheme fit. Your ratings look pretty decent. I just need a better man, but other than that, I think you're pretty decent. Joey Bosa hasn't had an upgrade in about, feels like 2 years. I'm gonna go probably block shedding. So run stopper, probably boost your run stopper into the 90s now. Plus 4 to block shed. Okay, that run stopper does get to the 90s, the scheme fit at least. And your block shedding is 84 now. You're really dominant, but you just don't really show it off. Maybe it's your speed. I don't know. I'm going to change some abilities and we're going to get right into this game. Alright, I changed abilities. Don't really know if that's going to affect anything. Well, it is going to affect stuff, but I don't know. I changed some super abilities. Anyways, Baltimore Ravens are 84 overall. We are 89. We're so close at 90 overall. Need to get that. Looking at X Factors. They obviously have Lamar Jackson. Patrick Queen. I don't know if he was an X Factor last time we faced this team. Don't feel like he was, at least. It's going to be very hard to run on him. Ronnie Stanley, who was also there. Marlon Humphrey. Alvin Kamara, who we do remember being there. DJ Poole, and that is it. So, a good team. Alright, I didn't say nothing in the intro because, I don't know. Receiving ball first. Justin Herbert making his way to the field. And having a pretty good season. MVP caliber season. Let's just not throw any more intos on the season and I'll be very happy with our production. Let's do it. Yeah, that is a good one. Easy throw. Hunter Henry on a, like a, I know kind of route that was. Seemed like a, I forget. Hey, I said let's not throw intos today. And what do we do on the first drive of the game? Throw an into. This is great. Great way to start the game. Oh, gosh. Big hit. I didn't think they would run. I mean, pass. I thought Lamar Jackson kept it. Good way to blitz right there. Forcing a field goal. Perfect. So, you know, we do throw it until we only give up 3 on that. So, I'm pretty fucking happy with that. Defense did show up. Jess made a bad decision on offense. So go on, have a better drive. There we go. That easy. First rush of the game, 15 yards. I pressed the wrong button. And he's gone. I meant to hit Hunter Henry underneath, but I pressed A. And I don't even know what fucking button he was. And now we're down 10 zip.
But what is this?
All right, that wasn't the play. I swear to you, I handed it off. But regardless, lanes opened up. Outrun. There we go. Not a good stat line. 3 of 6, 25 yards, 2 interceptions, and we get over 3,000 passing yards this season. Nice. And we had no chance of doing anything. Sally takes us down. It is 3rd and 15 now. What do we do here? Hit Dorian Dale for a post, maybe. If we have the time. Yo! Hunter Henry just missed it. There was nobody on him.
Corny ass nigga.
Bro. They're just attacking me, what I feel like. They're thrown into my area. And I don't like this. I wanted to fucking hit stick him. Tackle, like, come on, what are you doing? I know it's a quick throw, but fuck, bro. Alright, this is obvious pass right here. I am...
What, you gonna cry?
No.
No, go ahead, cry. Let me see you. Let me see you cry.
These fucking guys, bro. Look at that. Throws it. A horrible throw. He hits it. No, go for the fucking intel, man. What the hell? Yup. Make up for it, Hunter. But matter of fact, since y'all want to blitz so much, Take this. Good blockers. Come on. Yep. Yup. I'm here. I'm right there. I'm getting in. One thing for sure, two things for certain, I'm getting... No. Why? Why do you have to hold? It was no reason for that, bro. It's an easy-ass go-in. Come on, man. Yup. Dorian Dale touchdown. Yup. Let's go defense now. I don't know why I keep saying yup, but that's my new shit. Especially when shit not going my way and I'm a little angry. Yup. Come here. Tackle for loss. I try to get not another tackle for loss, but try to get a stop here, fellas. Can you make a fucking play on the ball, man? This shit is annoying, seeing it just go right to them. Oh my god, no one wants to fucking hit the... There you go, nice hit. But no one wants to go for the fucking quarterback ever. And nobody could break up a pass, man. Oh, my God. 9 of 10, 100 yards. 109 to be exact. They just can't keep up. At all. I'm telling them to shade inside, and they're literally not doing that shit. Well, we can't stop them on offense. It's like we have to be so prepared for the run, but when they don't run and they get these little passes off of us, the fuck do we do? There we go. Yep. Alright. Let's try to get this. Good break tackle. Good shit. I was hoping he broke that shit because we needed that, bro. There we go. I run everybody. Go out of bounds. No real reason to go out of bounds, but who cares? Yeah. Could this beat him? It might be blitzing. And they are. Yeah. All right. That's good for our Chargers. First and 10 at the 16-yard line. There we go. Touchdown. Yup. Let's go. So I'm putting 14-24 down by 10 once again. We're going to have to come up with stats if we want to win this game. Where are they going? Why is everybody just deep? If he would have caught that shit, something would have been broken. I don't know what. Something. All right, we got to stop. So we need to stop. Yeah, we can. Nope. Because, like, the I don't know. The defender on that one, he wasn't supposed to be blitzing, and he just ended up blitzing. I go under. Yup. There we go. Did we get out of bounds? Looks like we did, but you never know. Clock could still be running. I wouldn't call timeout even if clock is still running, but I hope clock is not running. I just made a mistake. I didn't think the defender would turn around. That is our third into of the game, maybe fourth. Like, it's not going to look good for us. All right, we get it back. We get it back. We get it back. All right. Using the legs was, I don't know. I probably could have sent someone upfield and then did something, maybe. I don't know. I can't do nothing. I'm out of the pocket. I'm literally out of the pocket. Did they say roughing the passer? No, they said illegal grounding, which it's not illegal grounding because I'm literally out of the fucking pocket. Oh my gosh. Just don't have no fucking time. This is the first time in this series where I literally do not feel like I have any time to throw. And it's like, yo, they don't hold the blocks long enough at all. It's so horrible. All right, going to half, down by 10 still. We get ball. No, they get ball, but shit, man. We need a point on that last drive, but we could not get nothing. Nothing was open. Everything was covered. It's just one of them games. I'm just having a bad time throwing the ball. Nothing is open. I mean, I think I got to get back to running. I literally couldn't get over there. It was just a good throw. That's just what it was. It was just a good throw. Bruh. Good tackle. They might get a field goal here. Probably definitely will. It looks like they're close enough. 4th and 7 from 34. Yeah, it's a field goal. I mean, it's better than giving up a touchdown, but still, man. Maybe if we got points hit that last drive, then maybe this would be a good one, but no. 27-14. Gotta get the fucking head in the game, bro. Have to get the head in the game. Oh, my God. I didn't even know how we got through on that. We do for sure should have got tackled. But fuck it. We'll take it. First and 10 at the 40-yard line. There we go. Big runs. All right. It was like, yo, they're defending really well on these passes. Not gonna lie. Come on. If he was a little bit faster, he could have got away, but that's all right. Touch out here is super necessary. There we go, easy. Oh, so close to being a fucking touchdown. Are you kidding me? All right, they're like almost obviously blitzing on us. Who's Taylor? I don't know. You might get the ball here. He never made a play for the ball. He never made a play for the fucking ball. Bro, who is Taylor? Because you might get cut. There's literally not a Taylor here. There's not Taylor on my wide receiver depth chart. It was Jawan Taylor. There's no way that was Jawan Taylor. I'm pretending like that was not what they just said it was. the tackle. Somehow he fucking falls forward, doesn't lose anything or doesn't gain anything. All right, if we don't let him gain anything, bro, we're good. Kind of think we have to go pass coverage right here. How does he catch the fucking ball like that? We are in a hell date right now, man. Yeah, I see it. Yeah, I see it. It's all right. We probably lost this one for sure. And they're going for it. Are you serious? Good tackle, Mason. Very good tackle. We stop a two-point conversion, but at what cost? Down 35 to 14. I mean, there's a lot of time in this game. We're still up. Dorian! Dorian fucking Dale. All right, that puts it 21-33. Defense, need a major stop. Don't know how we give all those yards on that last drive, but it happened. Well, let's just put it behind us. Good fucking tackle, or sack really. We got a Chandler Russell and Mason Bryant. I hate this fucking game so much. Because if you see the receiver moving, why are you not fucking moving with him? Oh my god, this shit just irks. Nobody. Nobody goes to the fucking... Nobody goes to the fucking quarterback. Nobody. There's someone right next to him. Still, nobody goes to the fucking quarterback. Like, this shit is... Oh, my God, is it making me mad. Ha! Niggas, like, you see what I mean, bro? This shit just does not make any sense. It just doesn't. Perfect blocks. It's just perfect blocks throughout the whole way. It's game over. There's no way we come back off of this. 40 to 21. How do you come back from 40 to 21? Good catch. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Interception. Great. Goes right to him. And that's game over, man. Nothing more to talk about. Game over. I am going to get out of here with a simcast because, I'm not doing so much. We ended up losing that one. That's fine. Whatever. This game was so bad, this game. Like, in terms of gameplay, it was horrible. We played horrible. It's going to show the quarterback stats, and that's it. That's all I'm showing. I threw 373 yards, 3 intercepts, 5 interceptions. 5 interceptions, mind you. I haven't had a game like that in forever. Lamar Jackson, flawless. If you see some of the stuff that was happening, it was literally like some of the luckiest shit ever. Whatever. 41-21, we lose horribly in a big AFC matchup. I mean, it is what it is. We dropped to 7-2 now. Bad game. Just an overall bad game. Bad decisions by me. Probably didn't run the ball enough. Whatever. Did not get that breakout player. Obviously did not. Yeah. Just did not. Horrible. Horrible games to go for the scenario. Didn't get the linebacker shit either. Just horrible. Horrible. Horrible, man. This was one of the worst weeks we had in a very long time. Moving on to week 11 against the Broncos, not the Broncos, the Panthers, no. Week 11 against the Browns, what am I saying, Broncos, Browns, whatever. We're still top in this division at 7-2, Raiders are 5-4, Chiefs 2-7, Broncos also 2-7. But yeah, I think that is going to do it for us in this frustrating video. I want to get out of here. I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to talk about this no more. See you next week. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Like the video. Show your support. Show your love. Next video. Peace.